Strike up the band, it's girls basketball playoffs. Class A districts begin Lincoln Southeast and Omaha Central in the A4 semifinal. The sophomore Liliana Peterson crashing the boards and gets the results. Eagles in business. Then it's Taylor Gonzalez from distance. Central moving on. They'll face Millard North for a trip to state on Friday.